share through. Soompi.1x1MONSTAX sat down for a fan interview on Good Day New York while on their concert tour. See also, MONSTAX to make appearance on Good Day New York. The group is currently in the United States for the North American leg of their The Connect World Tour, and they performed in Newark on July 22. They were also invited to the popular morning news show, Good Day New York, to talk about the tour and more. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In the July 23 episode of the show, the guys were asked if they feel nervous to see their crowds of fans. I am answered, it makes me excited and nervous, definitely. I'm so excited about this. When asked what the must-have items are when they're traveling on tour for good luck or a feeling of security, Hyung-won named his contact lenses. Seonwoo said his cell phone is an item that's good luck for him, and Joo-won picked his laptop. Ki-hyun's must-have is throat candy, explaining that it's because he's the main vocalist. I.M. said he needs his ear pods, and Min-hyuk picked candles. When asked what his favorite scent is for candles, he said, I like vanilla. Lastly, Won-ho said protein powder is his must-have. The hosts also asked to hear them rapping to Destroyer, and I.M. performed part of his verse in English. On what they draw from when songwriting, I.M. replied that anything could be inspiration. He said, we get inspiration from friends and our experiences, even the weather. Seonwoo added that an inspiration for them is their fans. GOT7 recently also appeared on Good Day New York, and the hosts said they heard MONSTAX is friends with GOT7. I.M. replied, exactly, we're really close. When asked if they want to perform a tour together, their guys said they would like to, if it was possible. On whether or not the members are planning to do solo projects, they said not yet. I.M. explained, we are right now focusing on our team. Want to, but right now it's for our team. Watch the interview below. MONSTAX also performed their song, Jealousy, on Good Day New York. Check it out below. MONSTAX is a 7-member boy group under Starship Entertainment that made their debut in 2015. They've built up a large international fan base through their releases so far, and most recently made a comeback in March with a mini-album, The Connect, featuring the title track, Jealousy.